The progress of nations and the competitive advantage that is generated by firms, businesses, are determined by their inventive capacity and the extent of the social impact of these inventions. And the one technology that has impacted most many of our lives is the mobile device. It is an important development. It's an important device. And therefore, we need to highlight the impact of this information communication technology, especially the mobile device as a tool for socioeconomic development, especially over the past two decades. And according to the NCA, as at the end of March this year, mobile penetration, voice penetration, exceeded 31 million. It means that on average, there are 10% more devices than there are people in Ghana. Almost 60% mobile device penetration rate in Ghana. It means that people have had an increase in the access to the internet from the various service providers. The ease of access and the functionality of the use of the internet on mobile devices makes it easy to fulfill some of the interesting things that we do globally in real time. The world is now in the palm of our hands. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the important applications of mobile technology is the introduction of mobile money. This has allowed for the easy transfer of money from parents to students, students paying their school fees with ease, workers able to remit their old parents in the villages with convenience and with certainty.